गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। टुडे इन आवर क्लास वी विल डिस्कस फ्रॉम द चैप्टर द अर्थ अ स्मॉल प्लैनेट एंड द टॉपिक इज साइंस पीपल एंड द एनवायरनमेंट एंड आर पीपल डूइंग एनीथिंग। ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। ओके वी फर्स्ट डिस्कस साइंस पीपल एंड द एनवायरनमेंट। ओके Some scientific developments like medical improvement in the medical science has made tremendous improvement through the new medicines, better hospitals and better treatment. Crude oil was discovered and method to extract it were developed and way to refine it and use it for energy. Many new machines were made and used like cars, train, aeroplane, lift for the high buildings, machines used in the homes and office. Okay. Our next point is the impact on people. You know, the populations of the world has grown tremendously. As people live healthier and longer lives, at the beginning of the 19th century, you know, the world population was about 790 million. Now, it's over 7 billion. Okay, 7 billion, the population's increases. The lives of the people have become more comfortable. People use energy from the fossil fuels for the factories that make all the goods we use, homes, office and school, fuel to run our vehicles also. Okay. Our next point is the impact on the environment. Here are some natural resources like fossil fuels, water, soil, air are all being affected only because of the actions of human beings. Fossil fuels are being reduced rapidly day by day and it's also causing damage the environment in many places. Okay, and due to this, the global warming happening. What is global warming? When the earth is getting hotter, that is called global warming. And why this global warming happening? It's happening only because of human beings, because we use a lot of energy which is produced from the burning of fossil fuels. And these burning of the fossil fuels which make pollutant like carbon dioxide. And due to this carbon dioxide, in the atmosphere, they do not allow the heat to escape from the atmosphere. So the world getting hotter. Okay. And due to this global warming, you know, there is a many effect are there on the environment. Number one, polar ice cap are melting. Okay, and due to this polar ice cap melting, the sea level also increases. Okay, and here some places or the some island could disappear under the sea water. And another effect is weather in the many part of the world is changing. Instead of usual pattern, the world is seeing extreme hot weather many places. Or extreme cold weather in many places. Okay. Or many places have drought because of less rain. And some of the places have the flood due to the heavy rain. That all are the impact on the environment. Okay. And plant, animals, okay, our last point is, are people doing anything? Yes, people of the all over the world have realized that we are interconnected and that we need to take actions to improve the health of the planet. So in that case, peoples are using the sun and the wind which can produce the clean energy, using solar panel, windmills that does not pollute the environment. The technologies to do this are still quite expensive, so only a small amount of energy that the world need is being produced by this method. Okay. Another point is power produced by the nuclear energy is also clean, and many places included India have such power plant. However, sometime an accident can damage such a plant, and this is very dangerous for people, plant and animals also. And the countries of the world meet regularly to find a way to reduce the effect of the burning fossil fuels. And it is not easy for all the countries to agree on what they should do, but they keep trying to find the solutions. Okay. Thank you, everyone. I hope you understood this chapter properly. If you have any questions, please let me know. Thank you.